spread across Thalassery and Koothuparamba assembly segments in Kannur district and Vadakara, Kuttyadi, Nadapuram, Koyilandi and Perambra assembly segments in Kozhikode district, Vadakara is witnessing a battle between two sitting MLAs. Since 2009, Vadakara has always sent a Congress member to the Lok Sabha. This time, the CPM bets big on former Health Minister K.K. Shailaja, one of its most popular faces, to buck the trend. Congress's last-minute shuffle paved the way for Shafi Parambil. In no time, he made a contest out of Vadakara. Shafi Parambil bangs on secular votes.
My confidence is of not religion, it's of secularism. I'm not aiming at the plus of religion, I'm aiming at the plus of secularism.
Shailaja is certain that her familiarity will work in her favour.
Vadakara is a familiar place to me, you know. This time in Kerala, most of the people will stand for left. They wanted a left voice in parliament.
Shafi Parambil has a different take on this.
This is the most politically alert constituency in Kerala, you can say that. So we are going to defeat that nexus also. They have been talking about decades back, but what in present is that the nexus is between BJP and CPM. Vadakara is going to defeat that nexus too.
K.K. Shailaja is confident that people will vote for LDF this time.
The people are thinking that no need to elect a UDF MP in the parliament.
If ever India alliance is coming back to power, you know, without Congress this is not going to happen. You know how many seats CPM are contesting in India? How many seats Congress are contesting? So, without Congress, nothing is going to happen. And we all know that, even Sidharam Yechuri knows that.
CPM has been working on the narrative around Palakkad. Let's not have a bipole in Palakkad or else BJP will win there. So runs the campaign.
BJP was in the second place that time, last time, you know. That is why some people are saying that if he win, BJP may come. But as a party and as a alliance, we are not propagating that. In speeches, some people are expressing this fear, you know. But I never say so.
They have said it right, BJP is the second party, not the first party. First party is Congress and UDF. And they must not underestimate the secular credentials of people of Palakkad.
On the ground, the supporters feel Shafi Parambil and Shailaja are running neck and neck.